The time has come again for another easy twerk tutorial. Like I do, I keep sauceing like I do, I keep causing like you do. All these eyes up in my jeans, you can't get up in between. You're trying to get up as of me, I can teach you a couple things. Well, it's been a while since I've uploaded a tutorial, but I have been dancing a lot in real life, so I wanted to make another easy video. This is a beginner combo. We're only going to use three different moves, and you can find all three of those moves broken down individually on my Learn How to Twerk playlist. So we're going to use the basic twerk, we're going to use the happy dog or the side to side shake, and we're going to use the standing twerk. We're just going to put those together in a really easy combo that you can practice over and over, which is going to help you get better at those moves. It's going to help you make your twerking and your dancing and your movement more cohesive, and you can do it to any song. Today I'm going to be using Have Mercy by Chloe. Make sure that you have on something that lets your legs jiggle, so either booty shorts, some soft leggings, or sundress, underwear, I don't really care. So let me show you the dance and then I'm going to break it down. Booty so big, work, Lord. Have mercy. I keep pausing like I do, I keep flossing like I do, I keep saucing like I do, I keep causing like you do. All these eyes up in my jeans, you can't get up in between. You're trying to get up as of me, I can teach you a couple things. Why you looking at me like I ain't give you no choice? If I count to three, then you be on your knees. You everywhere like Cartier. Oh, you can't get this thickness out of your mind. He say he like that Laffy Taffy. He's so goofy, call me daddy. He go stupid, he go daffy. Introduce me to his pappy. He can never live without me. I'm so real, I never capping. If he got it like that, I can take it there. Cause my booty so big, work, Lord, have mercy. Okay, tutorial time. So, we are gonna start with the basic twerk, which is when we have our feet wider than shoulder width apart, we have our hands on our knees, and we're in a sitting squatting position with our back arched just a little bit, not too much. And if you don't know the basic twerk, again, I have a video on this that you can check out. So the basic twerk, generally we're going up, up, up. For this combo, we're gonna spice it up a little bit, and we're gonna bring our knees in and out with each hit of the twerk. So it's gonna look like this. It's gonna go one, two, three, four. This is a variation that I'm going to do, but you can also just do it like this in the regular twerk position. You could go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, or my variation with the knees in and out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we're going to do that for 2 8 counts. So we have 2 8 counts, either variation of the basic twerk works. Remember, it's all about throwing it, you know, they say throw it back. You're literally throwing it up, up. Letting it just jiggle. Don't tense your booty cheeks. Don't overarch your back. Just think of moving your hips like this. Your hips are going up and then they're slamming down. Pow, 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 or pow, pow, pow. Honestly, if you focus on the up motion or the down motion, it doesn't make too much of a difference. But we're going to do that for 2 8 counts. So it goes like this. Booty so big, Lord, have mercy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then on that 8, we actually pop up to a standing position, and we go into the happy dog, aka side-to-side twerk, which looks like this. And with this particular twerk, we always hinge at the waist, right? So you're not bending over from here, keeping your back flat, hinging at the waist like this, like the way you would do a deadlift. So we're hinging at the waist as we're doing our side-to-side shake. We're keeping it contained in this radius of our hips like this. We're not going like this. We're not doing the twist, right? We're keeping it contained here. Our feet are flat and firmly planted on the ground here. I'm actually barefoot right now. You can be barefoot or in sneakers. So we're gonna go side to side here. So for 8 counts, that's what we're doing. But again, hinging at the waist. So you're gonna start in a 45 degree angle. And what I like to do for this combo is go down with our upper body as we're doing the shake. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kind of bring it back up, almost like a tease, okay? So if we were doing a little strip tease, right? It's like, look at my booty, just kidding, you can't touch it, essentially. But we're shaking it the entire time. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So on the 7, 8, you can, if you would like to, this is a artistic choice, you can do a little mean girl slap, pow. You don't have to actually slap yourself. I do like this. So that looks like after we just did 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if you don't, if kind of moving your body up and down like this, if that makes it too confusing, that's okay. You can do the most easy variation of it and you can just go like this. You can tilt at your 45 degree angle and you can just shake, 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 shake for all 8 counts, okay? So from the top we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we're going to repeat that again. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, the little thigh slap is up to you. You do not have to do it. So let's play the music with that really quick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You might be thinking, Bianca, this doesn't feel like a beginner's combo. It's a beginner's combo. It's a little fast. You can slow it down and you can simplify it. I'm doing it, I'm adding some intermediate touches to it. But you can make it beginner, easy by doing it this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do that again. 2, 2. See, I'm not doing the knee movement. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That makes it much easier. We're almost done with this, and then you can repeat it throughout this song or throughout whatever your favorite twerk jam is. So we just did 7, 8. Now we're standing. Our feet are firmly planted. They haven't moved at all. That's what makes this also beginner. There's not a whole bunch of moving around. We're not dropping into splits. We're not doing anything too crazy. Our feet are firmly planted on the ground the whole time. Now, after we did our last little like slap, our happy dog, our side to side shake, then we are going to do a standing twerk. So the standing twerk looks like this. Pow, 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 pow. Again, I have a video on this that you can watch as well. I like to put my hands up here. It feels very cute. You can keep your hands by your side if that feels good to you. So for the standing twerk, your feet, if this was your foot, and this is the ground, your heels are going pow, 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 pow. And I'm gonna pivot like this, the same way that we would pivot like this. Twist, twist, twist. That's what I'm going to be doing, but you can simplify it and not do this twist. So we're here, and now we're going to go 1, 2, 3, four, but I'm going to be going side to side. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're doing the standing twerk and we're going hit, 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 hit. So, similar to what I said about coming from your hips, not your upper body, we're not doing this, we're not using our back, we're simply using our ball of our feet, going up in the ball of our feet. Let me show you so you can see my feet. We're going up in the ball of our feet and we're slamming. When we come up, our hips tilt up and then we slam. Earthquake effect. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, now adding the standing twerk, we're going pivoting our feet, using lifting in our hips, keeping this all still. Pow, 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 pow. If we were counting it, we're gonna do 2 8 counts of that again. So I like to move my hands kind of down my body as I do it. That's, again, your personal choice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna do it again. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna do the happy dog again in the exact same fashion. So again, our feet haven't moved. After we do that, repeat the happy dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, and down. 6, 7, 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we go back to the top. And from that same position, we just drop back into the standard twerk, basic twerk position. And we go back and we repeat another round. That, and so on. So that is the combo. So now let's do it. Okay, running through it a little slowly. Starting here, we're going, I'm gonna do the knees and out variation. You don't have to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And happy dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and happy dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And back to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I'm sure by now you understand, we repeat, repeat, repeat the way you would with any sort of dance fitness class. Short combo, repeat it over and over again throughout the song, this song or another song. So now let's do it together one time. There you have it. You have a whole twerk combo in your tool belt. Whip it out as you need it.
Murder on the beat, so it's not nice.
Booty so big, work, Lord, have mercy.
Work it, pausing like I do. Work it, flossing like I do. Work it, saucing like I do. Work it, causing like you do. All these eyes up in my jeans. You can't get up in between. You're trying to get a piece of me. I can teach you a couple things. Why you looking at me like I ain't give you no choice? If I count to three, then you be on your knees. You ever hit like Cartier? Oh, you can't get this out of your mind. He say he like that Laffy Taffy. He so goofy, call me daddy. He go stupid, he go daffy. Introduce me to his pappy. He can never live without me. I'm so real, I never capping. If he got it like that, I can take it there. Cause my
booty so big, work, Lord, have mercy.
Thank you for watching. I hope you had fun and your heart is racing and you're sweating and you're drinking water with this twerk combo. And I hope you continue to practice it and really master it. It's okay if it's not perfect, it's all about practice. And if you want to get better at these three individual moves, check out the other videos that I have on it. And leave in the comments below what songs you would like to see videos to or what moves you would like me to break down. And I will make sure that I make it happen. So sending you love and light as always.